Well, first of all, I'd like to welcome everybody to the new Las Colinas Detention and Reentry Facility. We're very proud of Phase 1, which will be opening here very soon. Once it's open and we move all the inmates into Phase 1, we'll tear down the old women's facility and complete Phase 2. As you can see, it's a beautiful facility.